Hi everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we will not be opening, we still not be opening any new products because I'm still waiting for the shipment to arrive here. I've ordered a couple of celebration tins and yeah, they have yet to arrive. So in the meantime, I shall just continue reorganizing my old collection and yeah, I can share some of my old cards with you guys and tell you some stories regarding them. So let's get down to it.
So from the previous video, we were actually reorganizing the GX cards from my collection, so I've sleeved them up in the video and off video I've actually just slotted them into the binder. So next, I'm not too sure how we shall go about this. I was thinking since we've got this the shift tree out, I think perhaps we can just go by era or types of holo. Yeah, I'm not too sure how we can proceed here. Let me think. Okay, I think we can just go by holographics. Yeah, I think we can go with the newer holographics. By newer, I mean around Diamond and Pearl, maybe Ruby and Sapphire. So first guy, shift tree. Yeah, so let's take out some of them. Right, so take out a couple and can go through them one by one. Alright, so while taking out the cards one by one, I was actually thinking perhaps we should just do them by types. So moving forward, I think every video I will just remove the card, the types of one particular type, and I shall place the old, more vintage cards in terms of types lah, or organize them. So this, I'll start off with the lightning Pokemon cards that I have. So okay, let me just get my sleeves. Alright, so let's see where we can start. Let's start with this. Place this to the side. Alright, so first we have this Dark Ampharos, one of my favorite cards. So I think this was back during the Team Rocket EX Returns series set. So Team Rocket's pretty cool. Ampharos from Neo Genesis, the very first Neo set. This is the first edition as well, so you can see the first edition stem over here. The card will focus. Alright, so pretty, not bad. So I got three Ampharos cards. This is the Dark Ampharos from Neo Destiny, my favorite set of all time, New Destiny. Light Pokemon, Dark Pokemon, and the Shining Pokemon. Pretty good condition as well. So let's go to the Raichus. So we've got this Shining Raichu. Sadly, there's a very bad band over here. If not, the cut is actually pretty okay with some slight whitening, but yeah, this was got this cut way back as a kid, I think when I was 10. 10 or 11, yeah. Many years ago. So this is actually a newer cut. This is the Raichu from Evolutions. I've actually got the base set Japanese Raichu as well. Okay, so that will be next. Get. So it actually came in a top loader from a mystery pack that I bought a couple of weeks ago. So I think I'll just place it in my collection. So the two Raichus. And I think the last Raichu that I have here from Fossil. Let's focus. Yeah, so I actually like Raichu more than Pikachu, but too bad Ash didn't want to evolve his Pikachu, so kind of stuck with a lame Pikachu rather than really cool and cute Raichu. Love the holo patterns on the old cards. Okay, next, I'll go with Pichu then. Pichu. Beautiful card. New Genesis as well. So I actually bought this card from a friend. Guess how much did I buy it for? I think $5? Yeah, I bought this for $5 back in primary school. When I was 10 or 11, I bought this card for $5. That was an entire week's worth of pocket money. Plusle and Minun. These two came in a starter kit for doing the EX series. Love the holo patterns on the old cards. So place them here. Let's see what shall I put in next. Okay. From Diamond and Pearl, we have Pachirisu. It's a holo card. Got this from my very first trip in Japan. First edition. Went to Tokyo in 2007 when I was 15. First trip to Japan, bought a couple of Diamond and Pearl booster packs. This was one of the cards that I pulled. Magnezone Prime from the Heart Gold Soul Silver series. Trying to focus. So this was a card that I actually got when I was in junior college, JC2. When Heart Gold Soul Silver came out, I bought a couple of packs trying to pull the Typhlosion Prime, but didn't get it, so only this Magnezone Prime. And we have Zapdos from Evolutions. Okay, take this top loader off. We have a Magneton. I'm not sure if this is, I think this is from Evolutions. Yeah, I think this is from Evolutions. And we have Zapdos from Fossil. So I'm missing one of the legendary birds and I've been trying to find it, so I wonder if you guys can guess which legendary bird that I'm missing. We have this Arceus Lightning. Check out the holo pattern on this one. I don't think it's worth much, but wow, the glitter is amazing. I think I got this from a friend who went to Japan for holiday and he bought me a booster pack. Yeah, cool. And the Pidgeot Delta species. So, I didn't really like the Delta species Pokemon cards when it came out, because it felt weird that they are of different types. And the holographics just looked like regular holos, reverse holos. They didn't have the holographic pattern, so I didn't really like them that much back then, and hence I didn't buy the packs, which is quite regretful because a lot of them had the gold star cards, if I'm not wrong, yeah. And those are worth quite a bit right now. Alright, so that's it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed the reorganizing of my Lightning Pokemon cards. So if you enjoyed this video and would like to see more in the future, be sure to like and share this video, subscribe to my channel, and I will be back with more repacking and more opening videos in the future. Have fun and stay safe. Bye!